China, after trying to change the status quo along Ladakh, has now encroached into Nepalese territory. China has managed to erect 9 buildings on land owned by Nepal. The development came to light during an inspection of the Lapchalimi region of Nepal's remote Hamla region from August 30 to September 9 by the local district officer, where the Chinese have stealthily constructed a building in Nangkhao village of Hamla district. In fact, work on a total of 9 buildings in the same village is now completed. The head of the village council revealed that the Chinese People's Liberation Army has completed the construction of 9 buildings in the Lapcha area of Nangkhao village. The village council also clicked pictures of the buildings from a distance using his mobile phone, said the construction has been done 2 kilometers inside Nepal's side of the China-Nepal border. An old building was erected by China in the area 11 years ago. Local elected representatives said construction of 3 buildings by the Chinese between Limi and Lapcha was halted after Nepal objected to road development by China in the area in 2019. Local people claimed that locals are being stopped from entering their own lands while Chinese People's Liberation Army troops are conveniently crossing over the border to participate in the construction of the buildings. When contacted, Hamla Chief District Officer said he has no knowledge of Chinese erecting buildings between Limi and Lapcha. Now, Nepalese security forces along with measurement and survey department officials have been dispatched to the area concerned. The matter has been reported by the district administration to the Nepal Ministry of Home Affairs and Ministry of Foreign Affairs. In June, a Nepal government report said that China is using road construction in Tibet to occupy Nepali land and may establish border outposts in near future. Nepal Survey Department of Agriculture Ministry had then claimed that China encroached on 10 places which comprises early 33 hectares of Nepalese land, adding that it has also been diverting the flow of rivers to increase its territory. After the government report, the opposition Nepali Congress urged the KP Sharma Oli government to bring back the encroached territory by holding talks with Beijing, but so far the PM has not said anything over the issue. In a letter to the House of Representatives, the opposition claimed that more than 64 hectares of land of various districts such as Dolarkya, Hamla, Sindhupalchok, Gorkha and Raswa were encroached by China. To expand its road network in Tibet Autonomous Region, China has changed the course of rivers flowing towards Nepal. President of the Tibetan government in exile, Lobsang Sangye, had earlier warned Nepal and other Asian nations, saying that with the occupation of Tibet, in the 60s, Chinese leadership made it abundantly clear that Tibet is the palm and that they have to go for its five fingers: Ladakh, Nepal, Bhutan, Sikkim, and Arunachal Pradesh.
China's tactic of elite cooptation takes place everywhere in the world, including in South Asia and Nepal, so be careful.
Perhaps China's most decisive land dispute is the one with Tibet. In 1950, China enforced a long-held claim on the Himalayan country and incorporated it with its own territory. Tibet's spiritual leader, Dalai Lama, and his followers were forced to leave to India, where they have set up a government in exile. China's recent aggression in the Himalayas proves that it is planning to accomplish its five-finger plan. Not just India and Nepal, China has 17 territorial disputes with its neighbors, not only in land but also in sea, including Taiwan, the Philippines, Indonesia, Vietnam, Japan, South Korea, North Korea, Singapore, Brunei, Laos, Mongolia, Myanmar, and South China Sea.